the Kaguya moves northward along the Mare Imbrium. The surface is extremely flat, but sinuous ridges known as wrinkle ridges can be seen in some places. The Sinus Iridum is appearing in our view. The Sinus Iridum is circular, with a diameter of 240 kilometers. It is filled up with lava that extends from the Mare Imbrium. The rim of the Sinus is called the Montes Jura. The Kaguya passes over the Montes Jura and enters into the Mare Frigoris.